Appleton police say they are searching for a person of interest in a fatal hit and run. Authorities say the man that you see in this picture may have been involved in the incident. It was Saturday on East Wisconsin Avenue. A 61-year-old man from Little Chute was hit and killed while riding his bicycle. Police are also looking for the driver of this red truck. If you have any information, police say they would like to hear from you at 832-5546.